God is saying to you today, before this month is over, God will give you a reason to celebrate. Your situation has been overwhelming, but don't lose hope. Keep going. You are being attacked because this is your breakthrough season. God is fighting for you. You have the victory. God says life will not always be great, so I want you to remember the great times when troubles hit you.